many tributes that have been left. Flowers, scarves, football shirts, not just Leicester City football shirts. Led by the players, joined by the fans. As people here just join together, a sort of shared sense of grief, of sorrow. People telling me that they just feel numb, they just can't. Came clearly very emotional. He is the vice chairman of the club. He was here with other board members.